Welcome to the INCA-FLOW product presentation video. INCA-FLOW is a revolutionary approach for automating and guiding the calibration of ECUs. INCA-FLOW is a software used for guided calibration and test automation with INCA, which means that the operations that application engineers perform manually in INCA can be fully automated with INCA-FLOW. So, INCA-FLOW helps you, for example, by automating your INCA calibration tasks, standardizing your calibration processes, generating calibration documentation, teaching your new employees. For this purpose, more than 200 ready-to-use method blocks are available within INCA-FLOW. Let's have a look directly in the INCA-FLOW editor regarding these bibliotechs already implemented in INCA-FLOW. With the basic methods, for example, we can fully automate INCA, and you can see there is already a bigger quantity of them. One example is start recording in order to start the recording in INCA, or the switch page to switch from the reference to the working page, for example, for calibration, for scalars, curves, or maps. We have, of course, also possibility to start and stop the visualization. Included in the basic license, we have also the calculation methods. Among them, there is the plugin for MATLAB and for Microsoft Excel. The first toolbox is the analysis methods. It includes the possibility to read measurement files, to connect to ETAS analytics toolbox for automated report generation, or the possibility to configure XDA configuration for MDA. Then we move to the optimization methods. Here we have the drive cycle, a very powerful method, as well a generic PID controller. We have also possibility to do some calculation, for example, with a simplex. Going further, we have the design methods, which offers, among the others, possibility to configure and start a stimulus generator. The model in the loop methods, which allows to run some mill simulations, and in the future also some configurations for the co-simulations platforms. Then we have the very important test bench toolbox, which includes ASMO connection interface, for example, for executing scripts in ASMO or load ASMO expeditors. Last but not the least, we offer online smart DOE with constraint modeling, thanks to ASMO DCM. We have also useful methods, for example, for the approach design point, for the test bench, and controllers for the load, the spark, the fuel, which can be started, stopped, and paused. Included with the test bench methods, we have also the CAN methods, which allows send and receive CAN signals, for example, with an automation systems in the test bench. Last but not the least, we have also the drivability methods, which include the EDT engine drivability toolbox for online offline analysis of the engine drivability, as well as the TDT, Transmission Drivability Toolbox, also available for the online and offline drivability analysis. The automation flow is created in a graphical editor as a flowchart. This is a great advantage of INCA-FLOW, since no programming knowledge is required at all to operate and create automation sequences. Let's see here how to do it. Just drag and drop a block, for example, for a switching page, or to start recording, set value, so calibrate a parameter. Let's wait some time in order to see the changes. That's all. Just connect with the wire the blocks one after the other, and the connection is done. Your first script is done. You can change the parameters and can directly run. In case you want to add some more blocks directly in your flow, just select the wire, drag and drop another method as the stop recording, and that's all. So easy, so quick. This clear automation structure in the flowchart makes it very easy for the users to document and evaluate automation steps. And most importantly, it allows new employees to be quickly trained in the application process. INCA-FLOW is used in the vehicle, on the test bench, or in XIL systems. It can be used for different areas of application, included hybrid and electric, and generally whenever INCA or ASMO are used. It helps you with various use cases, as for example, drivability evaluation, in vehicle calibration activities, including testing, documentation, certification, best practice, as well as at the test benches, for engine function application, components adaptation, automation systems controlling, and much more. One first example is the automated vehicle application at the climate test bench for the cold start calibration of a diesel hybrid vehicle. The adjustment combinations, for example, of the EGR rate, can be studied more accurately and effectively by using INCA-FLOW automation and controller, because it can compensate in background the effects of the EGR adjustment. As a result, it is possible to perform up to 6 measurements instead of 2 during one day. The second example deals with know-how transfer. INCA-FLOW has been used to capture the expertise of the skilled calibration engineers and also to secure their know-how. In fact, the calibration service personnel is able to execute the calibration processes easily without knowing the details of the calibration and calculation methods behind. As a result, working hours reduction up to 70%, travel and training costs reduced by 50%. Finally, we have the adaptation of the double clutch transmission drivability. With INCA-FLOW, the complete adaptation process, inclusive the warm-up of the gearbox and the calculation of the adaptation values, were captured in an automation sequence. As benefits, we have 50% reduction of working hours reached, and also 50% time has been saved for the adaptation work. INCA-FLOW is compatible not only with other ETAS tool, but also with sub third party ones. First of all, let's start with the interface to INCA. It enables the automation of ECU access, signal measurement, and calibration of ECU parameters. Then, the connection to ETAS ASCMO enables automation of ASCMO applications for database modeling and model-based application, and, last but not the least, online design of experiment. The connection to the ETAS Analytics Toolbox, also known as EATV, for automated measurement data analysis and data mining and report generation. Then we have the connection to the ETAS measure data analysis for the creation of MDA configurations for classic data analysis. We offer also an interface to co-simulation platforms for automation in virtual environments. Last but not the least, we offer also further interfaces to third-party tools such as ETI Vision, Microsoft Excel, MATLAB, or versioning management system such as GIT. As calibrator engineer, easily automate repetitive tasks. Effortlessly reproduce measurements with identical conditions. As a manager of a calibration department, deploy the best practice in your team. Increase efficiency. As an executive manager, ensure quality, well-documented procedures, and results. Thank you very much for your attention. Please check www.etas.com/incaflow and the further links under the videos.